Did you notice this in The Lion King? When Simba's scent goes out in the wind, Rafiki takes notice, but only truly recognizes it after eating a baobab fruit, which is the same fruit used at Simba's anointing when he was a lion cub.